What's up guys, it's your boy Zesty as well, and welcome back to another 3 AM challenge at the freaky haunted cemetery guys. This cemetery is at the same road where I did the haunted farm at 3 AM guys. I actually uploaded 3 videos of the freaky haunted farmhouse that we did. But yo, we are now legit at the cemetery at the same street like I promised in my video of that freaky haunted, haunted farmhouse guys. I will put that video in the description. I want you to smash that like, and yes, I hope you're going to be ready for this right now, because there's now another 3 AM challenge at the freaky haunted cemetery. Actually just was sleeping. He is so tired, man. He slept for about 4 hours?
Yeah,
4 hours. Seriously. Yesterday he was going with friends to a party right now. He was drunk as hell. No, not drunk, but yo, you know what guys? He drinks some beers, they have fun, you know. Then slept too much. And yeah, all for about 4 freaky hours. That's not too much, man, you know that. Anyways guys, there are actually this, guys, look at this, there are more graves here. Oh, did you hear that? There's just like a freaky raven or something. We can do that part guys, but I'm going to walk to there, and we're going to explore that part of the freaky farmhouse. I'm at Queensbury, Jesus, look.
What the hell?
Fix.
What the hell?
Alright guys, maybe some ghosts are walking in the front of my camera right now. But normally I was going to do the cemetery over before we did the haunted farmhouse at 3 AM guys, but it was that day, it was too misty. You can see also in the video that it was too misty. So I barely didn't saw anything in front of me guys. My camera didn't saw anything, only mist. So yeah. Look fams, some more graves here. So creepy, man, I swear. I can use a light from tools. Lights. And yeah, my boy is still sleeping. Look at him, fams. He's freaking still sleeping, man. He's tired.
Look at him. Jesus Christ.
Yo. What? Jesus. Oh my god, that's not so many time to zoom back out, man. Jesus, alright. Look how so freaking dark this is here, man, without light. That's so creepy. And we are here literally at the freaky inside, the entry of this cemetery right now. There's actually some vehicles standing from the city, guys. Like I said guys,
okay, it's gonna pull out.
What? Pull out. Oh, okay. Like I said guys, we're going to explore that part first. Dark side. But that's dark too with you. I want you guys to keep your eyes and ears wide open guys, because this is a cemetery, and a cemetery is definitely haunted as hell fans. So like I always say in my videos guys, if you're going to see something in the background, let me know which time. If you can, take a screenshot of the creepy shadow or anything else that you're going to see right now, fams. Really appreciate it. Also let me know which time on my Twitter if you can. Send it on my Twitter also as well. So yeah, let's go and do the exploration right now at freaking 3 a.m.
Yep, nice.
Swear I'm hearing some crazy things right now, man. Going to be quiet, so you can, you fans can coach everything on camera, or some creepy noises or EVPs, I don't know. Oh,
damn! Good bird.
Oh, look, look! Look at that freaking light in front of me, man.
Oh my gosh.
Those are some modern graves here, fams. With all the cemetery that we did, that the freaking huge one was pretty old graves, guys, from the years of 1800. Look at this freaking light, it's flickering like crazy. Ugh. So dark here, man, you know that?
Cool, bro.
Glad it's not misty today, I swear. Oh. What was that?
Can I get after you, boy?
Yeah. Did you see the shadow?
Tady na tribun, že?
To? Jesus Christ. Oh, look at this. Difty floor something.
Links is je zien dat ik wat aan springen was.
Yo! He just saw someone when I was taking a cinematic stand, guys. He saw literally a person jumping in front of me. In front of me?
Maar ik kwam vandaar en je liep en je sprong hier op dat pad daar wel.
Oh my gosh! Like I said in my previous video, guys, he can see Difty ghosts. You know, he's so close with the paranormal. That creeped the hell out of me every time, I swear. I swear I was just doing my freaking cinematic scene here and he saw a person from there coming, running and jumping to here and it disappeared in no second. Damn! Huh?
What are you doing?
Why the heck is that floor laying here on the ground in front of the grave? Should I put it back?
Mm.
The other cemetery guys with the old graves creeps the hell out of me, but this one legit creeps the hell out of me too, man, I swear. Oh, it's maybe modern, but it's huge as hell. Damn it. Damn.
Yo, it's not ending, I swear. The hell? And I guess they're stealing my power. But my battery was full of power, guys. From a flashlight, I mean. And now it's getting darker and darker and darker every time, man. Every second is getting darker. Damn it. Well, I have the feeling that someone is walking after us, man. You not? Yo, those are baby graves or something. Or not?
Yeah.
I'm trying to capture everything on camera, guys. You look at this grave, what? Look! Guys, look how special this grave is. Oh! That light just turned on, man. Guys, do you see that freaky or orange lamp flickering right now? Well, that just began flickering when I was watching to here. Oh. Actually, I'm thinking about to do the cemetery over for about two parts as well, but not too many parts like the other cemetery. I guess we're going to do some five, maybe minimum three parts of that freaky cemetery, guys, with those old graves with that freaky skeleton on a grave. And I bet I will come over another day, guys, for another DIY challenge at this cemetery as well, but then the other part of the cemetery itself. So yeah. Alright. I guess we explored the most of the freaky cemetery, guys, at 3 a.m. right now. And I'm going to feel back at the entry. Oh. Yeah. To end this video, guys, I'm going to do my outro at the entry from the cemetery. So yeah, I'm going to film back, guys, when I'm at the cemetery. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Alright, fams, I'm back at the entry of the cemetery itself. I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, guys, smash that like. Let's get this video to 55 or 50 likes for a part 2 of the cemetery right now. Then I'm going to explore that side, and not that side anymore, but that side. Anyways, guys, if, like I said, if you saw something in the background or you heard a very spooky noise, something else, let me know in the comments below. Also, let me know which time that you saw someone or heard anything not human, like an EVP or a whisper, guys. I really don't know. Just let me know in the comments below. I really appreciate it, guys. If you can, take a screenshot, send it on my Twitter right now, fams. All my social links in the description below. Spam my Twitter, spam the comments on the video right now. Subscribe to my channel if you're new and you love my spooky adventures. Okay, guys, enough talking right now, man. I'm just in this world, and I will see you back at another spooky adventure. Maybe tomorrow. or maybe next week. No, I will see you back, guys, on Monday. Peace. Not Monday, on a day.